Hello, 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 my beautiful people. Hello, my sisters and my brothers, my loved ones. I greet you according to your time. If today may be your first time, when you just come across my video, I beg, make you not hesitate to subscribe to my YouTube channel. As you do that, God will bless you. Now, I'm going to get my time with the worker for everywhere. Now, with the carry, come here, we can't talk and we can't sit down. Come here now, the way it still be. And a pidgin English, now with the use for you. Now, say, mercy carry. This one come out today, although it was a sad one before, but now it's not a better and the good news. So, two to read now we want to talk today. So, now say more konyana, the way it still be for here. My sisters and my brothers, now remember some months ago, when for inside Nigeria, when kidnappers, they kidnapped the adult some young people for inside Kaduna, they be students, they can't adopt them, so they not consider them again, their family not consider them. So when they go, they call them, they will see me, they can't pay ransoms of money, say the president need to come pay them money before they will release those people. So now recently there is a better news that out of those 39 students, they can't release 29 students, they can't free them. Without our government, they don't pay money. Without president, not even give them anything, they can't release 29 out of 39 girls. 39 students. But I don't really know if all of them are girls. But now the way I see them, now they talk so. They can't release 29 and all of them are 39. So, and the college, what this thing for happen, can be a forestry college for inside Northwest Nigeria, for inside Kaduna for there, now it will happen. So, I really thank God, say, they release them. And the remaining thing will be, say, constantly remain, I pray, may they still their life, and may the God still touch all those people, will be, say, they feel still release this 29, all those kidnappers, may they still release the thing, will be, say, it can remain. Now, so it's still beautiful. Maybe the better news I see. May I also share and yeah with my fans and my loved ones and my family where they watch my video. So, the number two of the story, not be smart to my sisters and my brothers. So, this one still lad, not be smart, you know. Now, but one pastor for inside Nigeria for there, my sisters and my brothers. So, this pastor, he opened the church, called the fellowship. Say they pray, people they come to the church when they receive prayers and anointing. So come get one woman will be say this woman you don't get a husband again, not very na window that should be. And now she now they take care of the children will be say in gets when the husbands leave for and for grants. May she they take care of. So this woman come with they attend this pastor church. This woman and the children they attend the pastor church. What is going to happen? Be say, according to this woman and according to the statements where this little girl make. So, according to this woman, let me talk this woman first. He said the children, they're stubborn. So, as the children stubborn, not they to the airwood, can't get one for inside. Now, girl, now don't really stubborn for inside. Don't be smarting. So, as they come, they go to the church now. Now, they come, they complain, they give the pastor, say, this is children, they're too stubborn. So the pastor, they follow and they pray with the children and all that. So it can't get one thing, then the pastor can't call this woman and say, okay, as it can't be so, now let you take care of these children and the two stubborn. The one will be say, can't stumble past where, which is this small girl. Make this pastor, make this woman carry and come with this pastor. Make the pastor can take care of her. So now sit down and come be my sister. The lady say, when you can't reach us, now you can't tell the Pekin. Pekin be saying, no, go. But he can't use force for the Pekin, say, make it go. Since now the pastor want to take care of her, want to pay school fees so that maybe the work as in the stress not too much for the woman to the take care and pay the school fees of the girl. So this woman can convince this Pekin say me go stay with the pastor. So the second day of it, then this woman and the Pekin they carry the clothes, everything of this small girl, they carry and go give the pastor. So this small girl can go stay with the pastor. But according to this woman, said this woman was not happy. But he tell her, say everything will do okay. What's come up for inside this young woman with the talk? So my sister, what's come make me sit down, get it back for here, come the nyan. my sisters and my brothers, and I know the story of pastors were everywhere for South Nigeria. Now, so the woman come commot. So this small girl and they with pastor. Then the service they go on. The woman and the other children, they see they come to the service, and the woman's sister still they come to the service. The woman's sister and the husband of the woman still they come in the service, everything they okay. After 2 weeks, my sister, when they carry the girl reach the house, what's it gonna happen? Another Tory will be saying not good for Ian, but this one so. Now this pastor come carry this small girl. He say if this small girl talk anything, when be say they happen between two of them, he go buy this small girl, he go buy all the family. Fear not gonna let this girl talk. From after 2 weeks till this time, when be say this girl can't narrate the story, so this man the duduvuga. No, know what it be duduvuga. If they eat this small girl ample, if they eat ample, and they use this small girl taste to see if this small girl talk anything come out, he go wipe the whole family, he go wipe this small girl. Every time, every time, every time. What's it gonna happen? When this small girl now, he don't use the small girl to swear out according to the small girl, say if he tell anybody, he go wipe her. So now this small girl call, he get one of his mother cousin. When he be say the small girl come wrong, go meet, come go tell his mother cousin. Say, see what thing they happen to Ramo. See what thing they happen to Ram. So according to them, to this girl, he say that afternoon, this is my the Vugara. The small girl, he can't run for her. He's not going to feed the worker. So now bike, we'll be say, the small girl can't see for road bike, bicycle. Bicycle, that's the machine. Now this girl can't stop. As he can't stop the machine, he can't say, make the machine carry and go, this his brother, his cousin, make carry and go there. So now that cousin now, he can pay the bike man money, we'll be say, to carry the girl. From where for carry the girl, reach where this brother did so. This brother, he say when this small girl come, knock on the work away. I go to ask her, so what did they happen? And before now, before this girl come to tell the brother so, according to the write-up, this small girl, as they complain, give him mother, the mother said a lie. Say anything, not they happen. Because I know say the man say maybe the girl not talk, but sometimes the girl will just trump, give him mother. The mother don't take her serious. So this small girl that say come to say mother don't come to take her serious. Now you can't tell this mother sister. Will be say see they go to church and the husband of that sister, mother sister, you know, I can tell them. So those ones now they see yes more for ESA, the pastor, they do the vulgar this small girl, but fear not gonna let them talk and comment. So now, so this cousin called the question this small girl say, this pastor, the vulgar, why you don't tell your mother? Say if you tell your mother, the pastor will buy all of them, but he tell his mother's sister, which is a auntie, and he still tell that's a auntie husband, only two of them. And those two of them, they attend the church. Fear don't let them talk the words come out. And the young mother will be say, still born this pekin, see the talk saying a lie. Say this pastor, you know, they the vulgar, and because of say the pastor, maybe they pay the school fees of this monger, maybe see they assist them for some kind of things. Oh my god, you can say your pekin now. Say what your pekin they talk, say a lie because they get benefits from the pastor. Which kind of poverty? Poverty is a real cause in Nigeria. Now see what poverty they turn into. Now see what poverty they turn into. Because say now they get benefit from the pastor. You say that your pekin they talk lie. Now when they come to interview this woman, this woman said not lie. That pekin they talk, because when they carry the pekin go before, the pekin say you know go there, the pekin not like the place. Say the pastor you know to vulgar this guy. So as everything can open up now. Now this auntie and the auntie husband come to say, he don't tell where this girl, they tell them. But Bezos say, this girl say, if she tell anybody, say, he go buy the family, now even make that a mother, that's a cousin, and the husband not come out, come the auntie and the cousin, and the auntie and the husband, when they go to the same church with them, not come out, come they talk. Now when everything don't expose, now those are come they talk and say, this girl for they tell them. If they tell them, but fear don't let them come out. So now see what poverty they cause. If he has to be said the pastor that physically help this auntie and the husband, so fear don't let them raise alarm. Fear not go let them raise alarm. So this is brother now will be said this is cousin. When this girl come wrong, go meet for that very day. Will be said the pastor does the vulgaram. Now this small boy now go carry and go police station. Come write statements and everything. And fear not gonna let the small girl now can go the pastor has again. So now the pastor now can go to threaten the mother of the girl. Come Thursday, before they will call now for court, make the small girl go rewrite another statement. Make it come Thursday, all those things in a lie. So the case now in the police station, and then they walk towards them. You can't get one hospital where they can't call the name. Say that that hospital, now the girl, then they carry the girl go. So they won't go really find out whether this pastor defy this girl or not defy this girl. But this girl now we are just confirmed which now be this. We never really know if the test go come and say this pastor a defiler and or you know defiler. But what we see me believe say the pastor really defied this girl and the devil for many years ago. When the small girl tell them there, because the small girl tell a auntie, he tell the auntie husband, and that the auntie and the husband will come tell so. Now then they talk and now say don't take away this girl. They tell them, but because of the fear, see when the pastor not come give the R.O.I.P. Now maybe they not even come out. Can't talk, and that's the uncle where this girl go wrong miss for sure. We can carry this girl go police station for police station after statements. They can go hospital, so they want to go consult the test now. Really see whether this man pastor did regarding, and another way pastor the threatening the girl mother made the go record the statements. Now see what poverty the cause inside Nigeria. When I read that man, I say waiting small children. Pastor, they defy them. What about all those adults who will be saying they defy husbands? Or all those adults, women, will be saying they decide that church. Pastors, when they see them, they talk to. When they come visit all these small children, will be say, what are they even drive for their head? Then the pastors, then they delight to the divulga. I begin society, will be saying the day, whether they use until they renew, saying as small children, then they use the renew. What do you mean believe in? Poverty is a disease. My sisters and my brothers, the little advice will be say I get for you. More the born children, even though they're one or two. Who will feel they take care of? Yes. Because this woman now get many children. The husband now, he don't let. He said it's small girl, the children stubborn. But this girl, they can stubborn pass. Now make it come carry and go. Give pastor, say go fit trainer, he go fit take care of her. How much money really they? For example, say this girl, they stubborn. You go carry the girl go body house because a small girl she go they go body house because most children will be said that they go body house they go better good body house. At least their stubbornness go still less. You understand? You know just be like say the time with the day house. If they did that body house, say that they pay their school fees, everything they okay, she's living a better life. I don't believe say the small girl you go they stubborn and the mother will still fall down with prayer for her. I don't believe that when a poverty, maybe this disease will be saying me and you they talk so. Now poverty. So maybe the advice why they say me and give our people here. More the born picking will be say we ourselves will take care of. Not be say the children now we don't many for grand. You will define left and right what you want to try and give. You will define pastor, how about his native daughters will be say, you will define what be say want to take care of your children. When we say they don't date them when they born the children. Now those things then on the little. All these things will be saying me and you they talk so my sisters and my brothers. And they lead to all those things. You will see a born now, a born man, go don't born one. So we born two. But we Africa will say that we born man. Why we born one? Why we born two? But they know the reason. Why did they born one picking and two children? Because they know say they are capable to take care of those two or one picking where we say they're born. But we Africa, we don't care for that one. We go to talk to even though we born five children. If the feet provide something, we'll be saying one go eat. We'll see the one will be saying the rest for go eat. Then they put us into this mess, into this problem. We'll be saying today, at the end of the day, we'll call the cry, come on for social media and define help. Define help for person will be saying, don't give us belly. All these things, then they cost them. I beg. We don't know what's in the family planning. My sisters and my brothers, especially the women. Family plan is still there. If we say, we don't know if they use rubber. Now go to take family planning. Family planning is not today. We now go put in ourselves for family planning so that speaking of if they come again or now if they use rubber. I beg to prevent children so that we'll feel they take care of the picking baby say we'll feel born. We'll feel take care of the born there. So the update now never really come out. The test never come out. They are sticking to it. But me, I believe say not truth say this man, he really adults. This is going on this girl because the cousin and the husband talking, they come out now come testify. So that just the test for the public to see, say, the truth before they go court. Now the result, now then we deal with. So, make this video for not too long. I go see you now other time when I upload new video. Bye for now. Bye.